made it 3-0 with his third goal of the season.